CCTV footage showing a group of masked men as they ransacked Bippin's Jewellers on Belgrave Road in 2009. In just 24 seconds, they made off with £80,000 worth of jewellery. Then, last June, the shop was burgled, another blow for the owners.